Good morning, everybody. We are here in the heart of downtown Cleveland at the Metropolitan at the Nine, and we're in the basement or the vault. Dun, dun, dun. Not with Kenny.
Yes, how are you? Yes, very good.
The
very
man
good.
With the sharpest, sport coat. Wait a minute, you got to show him the inside.
That's right.
Boom. Look at that. The Nine.
Got to represent Kenny.
You're walking like you're talking. I appreciate that. All right, so if you guys are familiar with the vault, this, you know, the elevators are back there in the Mint Room. The ballroom is there. Mm-hmm. And Kenny, we come down here. Now, you guys are rebranding. So explain to folks who are watching right now, what do you mean when you say rebranding?
Right, so rebranding. So the space in general, when we started, as we discussed, was a nightclub theme. And, with DJs and lights and bottle service and all those things. And so now we're going to move away from that. We're going to go into a true craft cocktail lounge.
Okay, so it's a lounge.
Yes.
All right, and the difference between a nightclub and a lounge would be?
Well, you know, you come in and you can sit down and you can enjoy the space. It's not thumping. It's none of those things. It's, you know, we have 30 craft cocktails, 14 menu items. You come down, you can come with your significant other or, you know, your group of people, and you can come in, sit in a vault and enjoy yourself.
Now, when we say vault, if people haven't been down there's not just one vault.
Right.
In the vault area.
Right.
There's several different vaults.
Yes.
In the big
four
vault.
Four vaults, and then, with Carnegie being the iconic big vault in the center.
Okay.
Yeah. And each vault has, you know, four or five little sections in it, which you can accommodate 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, you know, large groups, or just come, you know, and hang out with your significant other.
Excellent. Okay. And so this is, that's pretty much what we're talking about, right?
Yes.
You want people to come in, sit down, chat, and that's one vault here. And then just to give people perspective.
Yes.
Here's another vault.
Correct.
And so now the atmosphere, go ahead, Paj, go ahead. The atmosphere, when people come down, what will that be like? Will there be music in the background? Will you have?
There is, yes. So we're doing the kind of sultry lounge music, kind of the modern jukebox kind of sound, and you know, just a much more relaxed environment.
Gotcha.
You come, you unwind, you can come down to the it's one of the most unique spaces in Cleveland.
It really is.
I mean,
unique.
Yeah. Or anywhere. Furthermore, you know, it's a
great place to come before a show or after a show.
Absolutely.
Or something.
Absolutely.
Like that, or before or after dinner.
Yeah, you know, with our central location, Ken, you go to Playhouse Square, you can go to a ball game, you can do all those things, and you can come before or after and really show off a very unique space for Cleveland.
Right, place to be. All right, we are at the vault as we rebrand the vault. It's so big, boink, boink, boink. Yeah, don't hit that too hard because that's really steel. Okay. All right, when we come back, we're going to talk about some of the craft cocktails that you guys are talking about.
Yes.
Excellent. All right, we are going to go back to you, kids. See, we're loungy. I dress loungy.
That's
because,
right.
You know, Kenny's got the lounge.
He looks great.
Step
you both
up
look
and
good.
Dress lounging.
Yes.
Yeah, Dudley. All right.
Kenny,
we like the people
having cocktails at 7:25 in the morning.
Yeah.
It's good stuff.
They all work. They're his people.
That's funny.
I think a lot of our people wish they worked for your people. Thanks.